He was the saint. He ran with Tony Curtis, but Bond made him world famous, a household name. He looked the part. He brought a sense of humor, a modesty and a charm that won't be equal. Suave and debonair, he wrote his look all the way to fame. The boy came good, the boy did good, the boy did good. It's telling when people speak of you in glowing terms, when you're here and not when you're dead. He never took himself too seriously, but he gave so much of himself to fight for unity. Suave and debonair, a classy man.